He bought the house for £57,000. He was a member of the Guinness family. But he couldn't give up the house again, so he sold it. He sold it to Mr. Willem Bowers Board. And he actually bought the house for a wedding present for his daughter. But she had not gone to live. And she died in 1927, going to America. Then in 1942, the house and park was given to the government free of charge. There's 11,000 acres of land in Alton that's all owned by the government. And the house is now open in the museum since 1964. All the front of the house there now is all faced with Portland sandstone. Right all the way from England from there by ship and over the mountains here by horse and carriage. It's actually 25,000 acres now because we set up over another estate in front of there. This lake here now is the Muckless Lake. It's also called the Middle Lake. It's 1 mile long, it's a half a mile wide.